Welcome back to Jersey Matters. Professional athletes are some of the healthiest people in the world. They work all the time to keep their bodies in shape. But cancer can strike anyone at any time, and that happened to a New Jersey Devils professional hockey player. Our Veronica Dudo introduces us to Brian Boyle.
During the offseason, New Jersey Devils center Brian Boyle was diagnosed with bone cancer. But despite the life-altering news, this professional athlete never gave up hope.
On the first day of training camp, we had our routine physicals with blood tests and strength conditioning testing and all that. And I had that blood test come back with some obvious abnormalities. I hadn't been feeling great. I attributed it to just my life changing a little bit numerous different ways.
Boyle's life was changing in many different ways. He and his wife welcomed a little girl to their growing family. They moved to a new home in New Jersey, and he was traded to the Devils.
I just attributed kind of the fatigue to that. What it was in reality was chronic myeloid leukemia, and it was certainly a shock.
A shock for the Boyle family, his friends, and new teammates, especially New Jersey Devils goaltender Corey Schneider.
It was a hard moment, you know.
The National Hockey League stars first became friends during their time together at Boston College. The athletes remained close through the years despite playing for different teams. Now they're together again and their friendship stronger than ever.
I think he's just got a lot of resolve and determination, and you know, he wasn't going to let it beat him.
During this dark and challenging time, Boyle says it was his faith that truly brought him comfort.
We prayed. We had a lot of people praying for us, and it's given us, I'd say, a lot more. Our faith is stronger now. We've met some more people. We've been inspired to try to help more people. I think going forward, the gifts that this storm has given us is going to be, it's remarkable. We're very thankful.
Amazingly, just weeks after his diagnosis, the 33-year-old was back on the ice playing in the NHL, and it was truly a triumphant return.
Phenomenal. It was a great feeling. Obviously, I felt alive.
Knowing him, he was more worried about scoring goals and helping the team than he was about his own health. And I think for him, too, just to get that out and let some emotion go, because, you know, he's so stoic and strong through all of it. You know, it's hard to let the emotion get to you. I think it was great to see it kind of flow through him like that.
After battling cancer, the league veteran says his success is a team effort, one made possible by both his family and his extended family in the NHL.
You know, I look at it like I'm really fortunate to be a part of this group. It's a brotherhood in a lot of ways. Players have reached out. It's a big family in a lot of ways, just because of the fans, the media, the referees and officials and linesmen. It's unbelievable what I've gotten in terms of support.
Following a treatment plan from doctors and with a lot of love and support from family, friends, and teammates, Brian Boyle is now again living life on and off the rink. For Jersey Matters, I'm Veronica Dudo in Newark.
All right, thank you, Veronica. All of us at Jersey Matters wish for Brian Boyle and his family a speedy recovery. When we come back, ever have a ringing in your ear? Does it last too long? Now there's a new treatment for that. We'll explain when Jersey Matters continues.